हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। होप माय वीडियोस आर हेल्पिंग यू टू अपग्रेड योर गेमिंग एक्सपीरियंस एंड मेकिंग योर कासल स्ट्रॉन्गर। इफ दे आर डूइंग सो, देन प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड सपोर्ट माय चैनल। सो द सीरीज ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अ स्ट्रॉन्गर कासल, द टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट सिविलाइजेशन वंडर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो इन द सिविलाइजेशन वंडर, एज यू कैन सी, दिस इज द वंडर मैप ऑफ द अलायंस। सो एज यू कैन सी, दिस वंडर मैप इज मैक्स्ड हियर। यू नीड टू बी इन द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट अलायंस ऑफ द किंगडम टू हैव अ बेटर वंडर मैप। सो आई विल बी गाइडिंग यू हाउ टू सेट पॉइंट्स इन द पर्सनल वंडर मैप। एज यू कैन सी हियर इन दिस सेक्शन, how to set personal wonder map. So after going there, first of all you need to decide what way you wanna set your castle. Maybe it's for if it's your main castle, then maybe you wanna set for defense or offense, or so for what purpose you are using your farm, like resource production or healing speed. So first we go for farms. So if you are working on a farm for resource, then this part you have to do, only this part, because here you will get resource buff from the wonder map. So and if you are using your farm for hospital capacity and healing speed, then this part you need to put points. As you can see here, this one is for hospital capacity and this one is for healing speed. So if you are using it for healing or getting kills in main castle or any event, then you need to put points here. And for farming, getting resources, these four points: in castle food income, second one is in castle material income, third one is in castle wood income, and fourth one is in castle iron income. So you need to put points in four of these. So do not forget to put points first here, because if you used more points, like if you can see here, I have 87 points. So if I activate any of these skills, as you can see, then it will ask for more star soul. But if there are less points, then it will consume much lesser star soul. So the way to put points is, first you need to decide for what purpose you are using it. After that, like I am taking first example, as you are putting for a farm for resource production. So first of all, you will put one point here, then second point here, and then third point here. After it is done, then it's your wish how to fill these four. So that's for resource production. So the next one is for healing capacity. If you are doing healing capacity, then there is no skill for healing, so you don't need to think about much. But if you are using same farm for both healing and resource production, then what you should do is, first of all, you go by this way, put one point in each three of these. After that, put points in other area. Like after putting there, then you should fill these four. Once these four are done, then one point here, and after that complete these two. So by doing this, you will get hospital capacity and resource for farm both. Now we move for main castle. So for main castle, my current wonder map is set for offensive purpose. So as you can see, my personal wonder map is set for infantry and cavalry offensive. So the way to put points for cavalry and infantry offensive is, first of all, we need to put points where it will ask for star soul. So as you can see, there are two skills. These two will ask for star souls. So first of all, we will complete this. So we will put 1 point in each section of this. After doing that, we will put 1 point till this section. So here the star soul part ends. But if you are having a max points, then what you should do is, you should try to put points on skills which are in between. Like if you are having points more than 150, then you will max this line also, as you can see, this red line. And for this, you need to activate this skill also, that stamina one, this one. So first of all, you need to decide what you do. If your wonder points are near to 95, then only these two skills you need to activate first before doing any other area. And if you are having points more than 100 and 105, then you should complete this part also, because this section is also important. So after putting one point for these three skills or these two skills, we will go for other points. So first of all, we will focus on orange line, because this will give you damage. So I use cavalry for offense. So I put points here till cavalry damage, which will give me 5% cavalry by doing 10 times, as you can see here. So after completing it, if you want archer damage, then you should go for this. After doing the damage part, we will go to purple line. As you can see here, we need to put points here, because here you will get crit rate. As you can see, I put points for cavalry crit rate because I use them. So I completed the cavalry crit rate. After then, we got the crit rate. But now we will move for crit damage, because crit rate without crit damage is not useful. So we will move to yellow line. So as you can see here, the first one is infantry crit damage. So I completed it. After that, the second last one here is cavalry crit damage. I completed this as well, because cavalry is being used by me for offense purpose. But if you use archer or siege also, then you should put points for archer crit damage, which is here. And if you use siege, then you should put points for siege crit damage, which is here. So after completing the yellow line, the next line is blue line, because here we will get received damage by individual troops. So as you can see, the first skill here is siege engine received damage. So if you use siege, then you should complete this. After that, you need to put point here, healing speed, then hospital capacity, then cavalry received damage. I completed this because I use cavalry. Then I went to infantry received damage. As you can see, I got 5% infantry received damage. Once these done, then if you have points more than 100 and 105, then you should go for this red line. As you can see here, this one. So here you will get anti-crit rate. As you can see, you will get 5% archer anti-crit rate from here, and then 5% infantry anti-crit rate from here by maxing it. So once these are done, then you should go for green line. Now it's your focus. You want to go for डिफेंस और अटैक. इफ़ यू गो फॉर अटैक दैन यू शुड फॉलो दिस लाइन, बट इफ यू गो फॉर डिफेंस दैन यू शुड फॉलो दिस लाइन. सो दैट्स द वे टू पुट द अलाइंस वंडर पॉइंट्स. सो नाउ द पॉइंट कम्स फ्रॉम वेयर वी इंक्रीज दीज टोटल पॉइंट्स हियर, हाउ टू गेट मोर पॉइंट्स इन द पर्सनल वंडर मैप सेक्शन. सो फॉर दैट यू नीड टू गैदर अलाइंस वंडर स्टोन्स. एज यू कैन सी हेयर आई विल सर्च फॉर वंडर ट्रेजर एंड हेयर एवरी डे यू कैन कलेक्ट 2000 वंडर स्टोन्स, बट आई एम एबल टू कलेक्ट 2100 बिकॉज आई रिसर्च इन मी शो यू. सो वी नीड टू गो टू कॉलेज एंड इन द कॉलेज इन द लास्ट रिसर्च ऑफ अलाइंस यू विल सी दिस वन वंडर स्टोन डेली गैदरिंग एक्स्ट्रा लिमिट. आई कंप्लीटेड इट टिल लेवल 4, सो आई एम गेटिंग 100 एक्स्ट्रा कैपेसिटी, बट इफ यू कंप्लीटेड टू लेवल 10 देन यू विल हैव चांस टू गैदर 250 एक्स्ट्रा, दैट मीन्स एवरी डे 2250 स्टोन्स सो फॉर फ्री. सो आई विल सजेस्ट यू टू कंप्लीट दैट रिसर्च एंड एवरी डे कलेक्ट वंडर स्टोन्स फ्रॉम वंडर ट्रेजर एंड आफ्टर कलेक्टिंग दैम यू नीड टू गो टू सेक्रीफाइस सेक्शन एंड सेक्रीफाइस इट. सो if you want to activate more skills lacking this star soul, then you should go for soul sacrifice, but if you are not lacking those star soul, then you should go for sacrifice section, because after doing this you will be able to put more points here. So as you can see, I am currently having 8400 points here, but if I make it 13500 as you can see here, then I will be able to put one more points here. So for that you need to gather more and more wonder stones and then sacrifice it here. After sacrificing it, getting a particular amount, you can put more points here. So there is also one way to gather more wonder stones. For that you need to purchase a pack. Let me show you. In the monthly pack section, as you can see, this one, wonder stone privilege monthly pack. This will double your income of wonder stones. As you can see, collect for free 100% wonder gather double gathering amount. So if you purchase this pack, then you will be able to collect double the amount. So if you can invest it, then you should go for it. So that's it for today's guys. Hope my video help you. If it does, then like my video, subscribe my channel and share with your friends. Thank you.